My name is Bedelia de Maurier.
You're Hannibal Lecter's therapist. What's that like?
I've heard so much about you, I feel I almost know you.
You don't?
No, I don't. But I understand you better than I thought. I wanted to meet you before I withdraw.
What are you withdrawing from?
Social ties.
Well, you're a psychiatrist. Isn't our sense of self a consequence of social ties?
They certainly are in your case. It may be small comfort, but I am convinced Hannibal has done what he honestly believes is best for you.
Well, that isn't small comfort. That would be no comfort.
The traumatized are unpredictable because we know we can survive. You can survive this happening to you.
Happening to me.
Stay behind the white line, ma'am.
Step away from the bars. Ma'am.
I believe you.
Come on, man. Let's go.